To get the right size of the coal, I describe you now how to do. The original size you can buy is quite big, and it's not small enough to put it in the mask. So I have prepared something here. There are some grids for doing the sorting of the coal, and some boxes to put in. Let us start with filling some pieces of this coal, this car coal, in, and bring it to a smaller size. Be careful with your hands. So, we are starting with the bigger size. We are using, for the next step, the smaller grid to remove the dust from the small pieces. So, this is the right size to fill in the mask, and you see it's quite easy to get it.